He's done it. And he's enjoying himself out there right now. That was a shaky game from Nicolas Mahut.